17-13. Second half, check it out. Washington's John Gibbs goes McGuffie. Goes airborne. Washington wins it 14-13, the final.